everyone, welcome to our Lifehouse Kids program.
Hello, 欢迎大家嚟到生命堂儿童专学。
We are so excited to see you here today.
我哋今日好开心见到你哋。
So let's get up together and let's worship God.
一齐起身，一齐敬拜啦。
Let's go.
Of faith, your promises are not delayed. God, let us see your revival, revival. The former things have passed away. You're doing something new today. God, let us see your revival, revival. Help us to see through eyes of faith. Your promises are not delayed. God, let us see.
This week's Bible verse, let's read Genesis 37, verse 6 to 7.
今个星期的圣经经文是来自创世纪37章6至7节。
Joseph said, I had a dream. We were all working in the field, tying stacks of wheat together. Then my stack got up. It stood there while all of your stacks of wheat made a circle around mine and bowed down to it.
约瑟对他们说，请听我所作的这些梦。我们正在田间捆麦子，我的麦捆突然间站立起来，你的麦捆都围着我下拜啊。
Let's pray.
一起来祈祷啊。
Dear Jesus, thank you for this amazing day.
耶稣，感谢你有今日咁美好嘅一日。
We open our hearts, so please speak to every one of us.
我哋打开你嘅心，请你对住我哋每一个人说话。
In Jesus' name.
我哋奉主名求。
Amen.
Hey everyone, it's Curious Kate.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Miley 啊。
Have you ever had a dream?
大家有没有发过梦呢？
Do you remember your dreams when you wake up?
大家呢醒了的时候还记不记得自己的梦是怎样？
Today, let's talk about one of Joseph's dreams.
我们今天讲一下约瑟所发的一个梦啊。
Joseph had the coolest dreams ever.
约瑟呢发了一个很型的梦啊。
I wonder what kind of dreams they were like.
究竟是什么梦呢?
Let's find out by jumping into the stories of the Bible.
一起在圣经故事里面看看吧。
儿童圣经故事创世纪。约瑟的才艺。这个是约瑟， 他是雅各和拉杰的仔，雅各零舍喜欢约瑟胜过其他小朋友，因为约瑟是他年老的时候生的。雅各做了一件彩色的外袍给约瑟，约瑟的哥哥见到爸爸零舍喜欢约瑟，就讨厌他，不跟他和睦相处。有一次约瑟做了一个梦，他将这个梦告诉哥哥听。他说，我们啊都在田里面呢绑那些物、哦、我绑那些物呢就站在那里，直直地站在那里，而你们的物呢就围着我的物呢下拜、哦、他的哥哥就问他了，你想做王去统治我们啊？因此他的哥哥就比之前更加讨厌他了。后来约瑟又做了一个梦、哦，他再告诉哥哥听，他说，我又做了个梦了，我见到太阳、月亮和十一粒星星都向我下拜啊。约瑟将这个梦告诉爸爸听，爸爸就骂他了，哇，这个算是什么梦啊？你想你的爸爸妈妈、哥哥都向你下拜吗？约瑟的哥哥就觉得很生气，但是他爸爸就一路在想着这件事。有一天约瑟的哥哥帮爸爸放羊的时候，见到约瑟向他们跑来，其中一个哥哥就说了，喂，发梦的你呢，我们杀了他呢，然后丢他的尸体在个井那里，然后说他被野兽吃了，这样看看他怎样可以实现他的梦。其中一个哥哥叫吕便，好想救约瑟啦，就说了，我们不可以杀他的，我们呢将他丢去旷野的井那里，我们不要害他啦。约瑟一去到哥哥那里呢，他们就剥了他的彩衣，捉了他，将他丢在一个没水的井里面。后来他们见到一对二十马利的骆驼商队经过，犹大觉得将约瑟卖给这些二十马利人是一个不错的主意，所以呢哥哥就以二十块银子的价钱将约瑟卖了给这些商人。后来这些哥哥呢就将约瑟的彩衣带回屋企那里，给他们的爸爸，还有告诉他爸爸听，约瑟被野兽吃了。雅各为约瑟哀伤了好久，同时约瑟被卖到埃及做奴隶，他被卖了一个埃及王的一个大臣侍卫长波提佛的屋企里面做仆人。
Wow, Joseph had some amazing dream!
Wow, Joseph 发了个好劲的梦啊！
God showed Joseph some special things about his future through his dreams.
神呢用约瑟呢在发梦里面呢跟他讲了他的未来是怎样。
Oh, but Joseph's brothers were a little jealous and they sent him off to a far, far place called Egypt.
然后呢约瑟的兄弟呢就因为这样很妒忌他，然后呢就将他呢送到去埃及那里。
But don't you worry, because God's plans cannot be stopped by anyone.
但大家不用担心啊，神的计划是不会就这样就停的、哦。
Did you know, just like Joseph, you can have cool dreams from God too?
大家知不知道你都可以好像约瑟这样发些这么有型的梦啊？
No matter what, let's hold on tight to what God speaks to us through our dreams.
无论怎么好，我们一直都去捉紧住神给我们的梦想，好不好啊？
Let's pray together.
一起来祈祷咯。
God, I thank you that you have a plan for my life.
神，好感谢你俾咗我哋嘅生命一个好嘅计划。
Show it to me.
请你咧话俾我哋知。
In Jesus' name.
我哋奉主名求。
Amen. Let's talk to those around us.
我哋同身边人倾下偈咯。
How can we protect our dreams and visions?
我哋点样可以保护到我哋嘅梦想同埋意象啊？
When God speaks to me of a dream or a vision, I'm going to write it down.
当神同我讲我嘅梦想同意象嘅时候，我会写低佢噶。
And how about you?
咁你又会点做呢？
For this week's activity, let's make the stacks of wheat that Joseph saw in his dream.
今个星期嘅劳作咧，一齐整呢个麦捆，就系约瑟梦里边见到噶。
Step 1. Get some black craft paper, fold it in half, and then insert 5 thin cuts on the inside like this.
首先呢，我哋揾一张黑色嘅劳作纸，然之后呢，就咁样剪成五条，就好似咁样。
Step 2. Get some yellow craft paper and cut out 4 crops like this.
然之后呢，就揾啲黄色嘅劳作纸剪出四条，就好似咁样啦。
And then the last step. Make sure to insert your yellow crops like this in and out into the black craft paper and you're done! Ta-da!
接着然后呢就将这些黄色的劳作纸剪开了一条条穿进去，这样就可以了。
And let's remember that God might show us amazing dreams just like Joseph too!
我们要记住啊，神都可以好像对着约瑟这样呢，给我们发一些这么好的梦的。
So why don't you try this and we'll see you next week!
我们在家试一下，我们下个星期再见。
Bye-bye!